disgusting. It's day two. Oh my god, why I do this? Anyway, I'm not gonna explain. But let's see, what time is it? It is 8:05. Yes, I'm listening to Friday Night Lights by J. Cole. If you know, you know, this is one of my favorite mixtapes of all time, if not my number one. Anyway, it's 8:05. I'm just getting started to make some dinner. About to make some TropiChop bowls. TropiChop, if you don't know, is a bowl from Pollo Tropical. They used to have one in Atlanta like years and years ago, but it's not here anymore. So the only place I can eat Pollo Tropical is in Florida, like Miami or Orlando or something, but mostly Miami, which is why I absolutely love Miami. Like, Miami is like, I love the yams. It's like a second home. But I'm about to make that. Yellow rice. We got some mojito lime marinated chicken in the refrigerator. This is my first time trying this, so. And then peppers, onions, black beans, and what else? Yeah, that's pretty much it. So let's get started. Actually, I need to start with the peppers and onions first because I did not pre-cut any, so I'm gonna have to go ahead and do that now. Okay, so I need to get my cutting board out so we can go ahead and slice up our peppers and onions. And I'm also gonna get started on the rice first because this is gonna take the longest. And this is my favorite brand of rice, the Mahatma yellow rice. So my yellow rice, I just follow the instructions on the pack, to be honest. And I don't like to use, like, split the bag. I like to use the whole bag because if not, the mix and the seasonings in here would be unevenly distributed, and I don't like that. I love this rice. It's so freaking good. But let me put a little olive oil in my pot. The stove is not even on. And I just put a little in here so the rice isn't sticky or clumping up. And this is just some regular extra virgin olive oil from Kroger. Love that. And yes, my hands are ashy because we're washing our hands. So I'm gonna let that do what it do and let it come to a boil. And then we'll add the rice in and reduce the heat and let it simmer. So in the meantime, let's get to chopping these veggies. I love peppers and onions, so I like to use a lot. And I think I'm gonna do, I got this red bell pepper left from Thanksgiving. But I'm thinking, like, should I do yellow and red or orange and red in the bowls? Got this type of time. It's already 8:00, so we gonna do this whole. Oh, we're not. Oh my gosh, y'all, look, I'm so glad I saw this. This is disgusting. I don't know if y'all can see that, but this is definitely molded and it's going in the trash. That's disgusting. And I should have known because I was like, I'm gonna get some fresh ones whole time. I needed it anyway. Okay, so let's go ahead bust these peppers down. Let's do half a red and half an orange. Like, that's fair, right? The yellow one, we saved it for when I made some smothered chicken this week. And then I have a white onion here. Did I turn on the white? Okay, I did. I'm making sure, because I don't like the way these electric stoves, I do not like the way they smell. Let me check this onion though, because okay, the onion's straight. So I'm just gonna wash my veggies and then I'll be back. Okay guys, we're also doing black beans, so I'm gonna turn the pot on for that. And I just used the regular I use this Goya black bean soup. I love these. These already have like the olive oil, bell pepper, and onion, but I still like to saute some onions in the bottom. This is not a lot of beans. Whatever. So I'm gonna go ahead and cut my onion up to put into the boiler for my black beans. Peppers and onion. Smells incredible. Saute them. I just put like some EVOO and just some a little all nature seasoning. Nature seasoning on it. Just to give it a little flavor that's not already there. I love peppers and onions because they produce their own flavors, but hey man, you still gotta just put a little bit of season on them. And I don't want them super soft. I still want a little texture on them, so I'm not gonna keep these on too long. But this is what I put on them. This is like the go-to in this household. Morton's Nature Seasoning, and it's just a blend: salt, black pepper, sugar, onion, celery seed, parsley, and garlic. This, you can put this on damn near everything. I was looking, I was like, why my battery look like it's going fast? But that's because it is. Now I'm going to turn the heat down on these peppers because they're pretty much good. Like, they're soft, but not too, too soft. You know what I'm saying? So, I'm going to keep them in the pan, though. Actually, I'm not going to keep them in a pan because I got to make the chicken. But I'm gonna let these sweat just a little bit more and then we'll put them in another pan. So I'm gonna turn that eye off and then I'm gonna just clean up my space because I hate when the space get over, like when there's too much going on, especially in the kitchen. You gotta clear that up. Just got everything on my board. I know these onions still good, but this onion needs to go out anyway because I had that one for Thanksgiving as well. But that one was okay. I stored that properly. I need like a vegetable store so I can keep my veggies. But those, it was time for those, for that bell pepper to go. All right. Put that cutting board up. Put this seasoning up here. Throw this napkin out. Now, why would I put that on there? I'm gonna clean this up. Rice looking good. Okay, these veggies are good. I just love like the smell of bell pepper and onion. Like, it didn't get no better. What's better than that? I gotta keep a little grocery bag while I'm cleaning just to put all my stuff, like just to keep my counter clear. Let me get a Ziploc bag. And this is probably why that bell pepper was molded. Like, do you even put bell peppers in these bags? I feel like it's a certain way you're supposed to store them to keep them fresh. Like, I have two halves and I'm just gonna stick them in here. Because they will be used by the end of this week, but okay, let me get my peppers off this stove. That's what we got left. This broccoli keeps looking at me like, I don't know why I want to make this broccoli so bad. Let me get my tongs for this chicken. What the tongue is it? We got our tongues. I'm gonna transfer this. Let me stir my beans up a little bit. And I'm gonna turn these down slow. They smell so good. I love to let the beans like kind of thicken up a bit. That's why I bought a soup with all the juices in it instead of just black beans itself. It looks like the rice is fluffing up too. Let me get my pan. Okay, so I think I'm gonna do rice and chicken in this pan and beans and veggies in this pan. Not mixed. It's gonna be, they're gonna have their own little column, but you feel what I'm saying. So I just turned the stove back on that has the peppers on it because I'm going to cook the chicken in this same pan. So now I'm just transferring the veggies to my little plate here. And we got all this goodness in here for the chicken. And I'm gonna just keep my beans on low simmer for now. Cause I don't need those right now. So this is the chicken. I had it marinating in a mojito lime. So hopefully I like this flavor because this is my first time trying it. But we have the peppers in the pan. Good yellow rice every time. Like, I love yellow rice. I eat this more than I eat regular rice for sure. But let me put my chicken in my pan. Okay, I'm gonna rinse my little bowl out that I had it marinated in too. Let that season up. I'm gonna actually put my own seasoning on it too. Let's taste this yellow rice. It looks good for use, but let's make sure. It's so hot. Yeah, I remember on my Hawaii vlog, and I was like, this seems like something I would make at home, except that was risotto. This is yellow rice. It's so hot. I'm busting. I'm gonna go ahead and transfer my beans, so I'm probably gonna stick this in the oven. Just to keep it warm. That's why I'm putting them in these plates too. Alright, be ready. I'm about to wipe this cutting board down so when my chicken done, I can let it rest and then cut it and then transfer my rice into this bowl here.
Ride with you, I feel like Scarface. The white bitch with the bob, I'll be your main one. Just take this argument back up to my place. Sex remind you, I'm not violent on your day one. We had shit, yeah. It was magic, yeah. Smash and grab shit, yeah. Nasty habits take a hold when you're not here. Ain't a home when you're not here. Are they grown when you're not here? I'm saying, I can't lose when I'm with you. Cheers to Vlogmas Day 2! Good night, guys.